It's plane quiz time.
What plane is this? Is it an HE-51, a P-35, or a BF-109A? This plane was designed in 1934. By 1945, over 30,000 had been made. They were to be used as an interceptor. They also found use as fighter bombers. Adolf Galland began his career in one. Hermann Göring wouldn't be able to fit in one. That doesn't apply to one of the other planes by that manufacturer, though. Hold that thought. The previous plane was a P-47 Thunderbolt. Please like, subscribe, and share.